What's up, guys? Welcome back to Disc Golf Weekly, and this is part three of my three-part series of the Trilogy Challenge Disc Reviews. Part three is going to be talking about the Thief from Dynamic Discs, which is the fairway driver of the three. And you can see the rim. Hopefully it'll focus. But yeah, it's a little dome to it. It fills your hand really nice. If I had to guess, I'd say it's somewhere around the 8-speed range. It does fly a little bit farther than like a T-Bird or an Eagle does. And stability-wise, I've seen people say it's between an Escape and a River, and that's perfect. That is the perfect way to describe the flight of this thing. It is the same stability distance-wise. It's not as long as an Escape. It's a little bit faster than a River, not quite as glidey as a River, but it does have some really nice glide to it. But definitely right between a River and an Escape. It fits that gap perfectly. I really like the flight of this. I think it's something that DD has been missing, because at least for me personally, the Escape is too long to be a regular fairway driver. But enough about the actual disc. I'm going to bring you over to those shots. I think you guys are really going to enjoy this disc. It flies really nice, can shape some really nice lines, especially for slower arm speed throwers. It's going to go nice and straight. That is the Thief. That's how it flies. If you guys haven't signed up for a Trilogy Challenge yet, I highly recommend it. It's $30. You get three unreleased discs. You get to keep the discs. You get a koozie, a lanyard, scorecards, a whole bunch of good stuff. All for $30. Really not a bad deal at all. And you get to go play a tournament. And if you win, you get a soldier bag and 9 more discs, something like that. So if you guys haven't, definitely check it out. TrilogyChallenge.com. See if there's one in your area. If not, I don't think it's too late for you to start your own. Definitely check it out. These discs are great. It's a really good deal. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this three-part series. And until next time, go get out and throw.